After the phenomenal release of her debut album, Sour, Olivia Rodrigo is taking us to prom.
We actually didn't go to prom.
Nah, that's a long story, but yeah.
Long story, but Jordan and I didn't go to prom with any friends or anything. So I'm gonna live vicariously through Olivia here.
Yeah, thanks Olivia.
Hopefully she got a limousine.
But nah, for real, I really admire how creative Olivia's being.
Yeah,
you know, she's bringing something really fresh to the industry that I'm quite enjoying. Yeah. That's why I think I'm most excited to see this, because I don't think there's anything like it. Sour prom. And really adding on to that, like, teenage angst theme and everything, this is just really cool.
We have no idea what to expect. We don't know what songs are going to be performed. So, yeah, I mean, I'm interested to see it. I'm excited. She has a beautiful voice. So
And I don't know if she's going to be doing any acting in here.
But I know, I was going to say, I'm
going to be bringing those musical series, acting chops in, you know.
Yeah. Let's get into it.
Like the purple.
Yeah.
Oh, limousine.
I got the limo. Oh, looks good.
This is a little production.
Yeah, I know. Like, you feel like the vibe of it, like how like gloomy it is almost.
Okay, Brandon. Try to save me. Hold on, is this in 1080p?
Yeah, it's in 1080p.
Okay, because I'm like, what's happening?
We broke up a month ago. Your friends are mine, you know. I know one more girl who brings out the better in you.
Sour hour.
Is this a mix?
Yeah, I think that song was happier. Happier in Deja Vu.
Yeah. The stripped down version's really pretty. There we go. Oh, yes.
Oh, wow.
Did she just blend that? Like. Yes, I do. There we go.
Love that song.
Oh, okay. She got a production. What is happening?
Wow, okay.
She said, I've arrived.
This is the beginning of...
Is that Conan?
This is the beginning of Brutal.
Brutal.
I like this.
It's like she walks into this loud-ass place. Love that,
I love it.
I'm so insecure, I think that I'll die before I drink. I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates me. I'm so sick of 17 with my fucking teenage dreams.
Hey.
Oh, wow. Enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry, and I don't stick up for myself.
It's brutal out here. That's me right there on the floor. That's me.
I only have two real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck. I love people I don't like, and I'm not cool, and I'm not smart, and I can't even tell apart.
She sounds really good, like the studio version.
Yeah.
God, it's brutal out here.
I love this. Slow it down.
I'm a broken ego, broken heart. God, I don't even know where to start.
That's cool. I love the cuts of acting to move it forward. Hold on now. You know what the song this is? Yep.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. But let's just.
Yeah. Only because this song is.
This is the song.
I think Trader's my favorite off the album. So.
Let's prepare then.
Okay. Did you talk to her, maybe? Did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. Oh, look at the mix of
couples, How you and the hurt, ain't it funny? Ain't it funny? You betrayed me. Nice.
I
know that you'll never
feel sorry. I love this song.
Took you 2 weeks to go off and date her. You're still a traitor. I like the contemporary dancing going on.
Yeah.
Okay. I love this movement in unison.
Yeah, just
move along. There's no damn way that you could fall in
love with somebody that quickly. Which sounds great. Ain't it funny? Remember I brought her up and you told me I was paranoid.
I love the interaction with everyone.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, I love that.
Yes.
Oh, wow. I love that.
Yes.
Wow, she sounds incredible.
Nice. Okay, can we turn it up? Jealousy.
Cause when you hear that, I kinda wanna it just makes you feel something. No, that beauty is not my like. Comparison is killing me slowly. I think I think too much. I'd rather be Yep. Come on back,
that
sounds great. Started following me. I see everyone getting all the things I want. Thought I sound crazy that winning is not my loss. Can't help getting caught up in it all. Yeah, come comparison. It's almost like she had a breakdown at the prom.
Yeah.
And
everybody looking at her like, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, right? These rooms always scare me. I like the mix of and acting. It really does move the song very well.
I wore makeup when we dated, cause I thought you'd like me more. If I looked like the other prom queens, I know that you looked before. For you to say, not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive little me. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. Say you're never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you.
The minute she starts singing, I was like, oh, I need to
sing. And maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. Just want myself back before you found someone more exciting. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always
grew. She sounds so good.
I'm gonna say this live version is making me love the song that much more.
And don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? I deserve nothing.
Oh.
But don't tell me you're sorry, boy. Feel sorry for yourself. Someday I'll be everything to somebody else.
I love that. Love that line.
They'll think that I'm so exciting. Satisfied, but I don't think that's true. You say you're never satisfied, but that's not me, it's you. But I don't think anything could ever be enough.
Comes back to
you. No, nothing's enough for you.
Wow. Hold on, let me say this. That live performance makes me love the song even more.
Yeah, she did really well.
That was
vocally really good.
So captivating.
But even the choice in like the set and the execution of it, you were able to focus on the lyrics.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, when she like sings live, her facial expressions deliver it.
Yeah.
And you just like feel and understand like where she's coming
from.
Exactly. Is there at all like a sequencing in the order of the songs? And I know that they're out of order.
I think there's a little bit of sequencing within the songs.
Yeah, because I was like, huh, we just came from Jealousy to Enough For You. And before Jealousy was Traitor. She's probably keeping that in mind of how to order the songs. Line.
Yeah, for sure.
So this was like a little slow section.
Yeah, I liked this. Okay, I'm looking at this.
Where are we?
I know.
She's incorporating all of the songs in very interesting ways.
Yeah.
Yeah, the hit.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. The day I drove through the showers, crying because you weren't around.
Oh, the clouds, nice.
You always made me doubt. And I know you're perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
That's cool.
Oh, actually, I love this.
I guess you didn't mean what you.
Come on, run. I love this rendition.
You said forever, now I drive along past your street.
On the field.
Football field of it.
All my friends are tired. I kind of feel sorry for them. Cause they'll never know you the way that I do. And I know you are perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
Come on, and sing.
You wanted
to start
about me.
like the use of the football lights.
Yeah, me too.
Stadium lights.
And they're dim, yeah.
You said forever, now I enjoy the moon. Past your street.
Yeah,
that whole performance did that song justice.
Wow,
I loved
that
it.
Was really good.
Is this good for you? This is cool. This is
I
cool.
Like this.
She walked in like, alright, bitches.
But for you, I guess you moved on really easily. It only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
Yeah. There was only one choice after that.
So you could be a better man for your brand new girl.
Oh, do the drums say OR?
Yeah.
You didn't notice that? I thought I was seeing that.
Yeah.
I love this. Kind of reminds me of the music video.
Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? The person who ever caught you, well, screw that.
Screw you.
You'll never have time to play, you know that I do. We're good for you, you're proud of me now. No, I'm not sure I can do.
I like this.
I love how they're incorporating the dance.
Oh, the dancing, yeah.
And the cheerleaders, they're up in the air. Nice. That's the part right there.
I was waiting for that part.
Hey, all friends. Nice. These transitions. Oh, the tongue.
Yeah, the tongue.
Well then.
Oh, that was it? Oh, dang.
She snapped. She snapped.
Oh wow!
Towhead blonde.
Wait, what's this? This is a live version of something. This is Hope You're Okay.
Yeah, exactly. It sounds like one. I was like, dang, I hope she performs Hope You're Okay.
Okay, it sounds like a live version.
At least people hope you're okay.
And showing like pictures of friends and stuff and prom pictures. This is cool. That's cool.
I love that. It's a butterfly.
Like that. Yeah, Julian.
Okay, sorry. I don't know why I just realized that.
To end it like that is really cool. Wow. Job well done. This really reminds me of like a visual album.
Almost.
I hope she puts out like a copy that comes with this like on a DVD or
yeah,
something.
That
would
like,
be so
and there's
epic.
Like a deluxe edition that has
yeah. Oh, on it. If she puts out a Julian, I will punch something.
Yeah.
If she put out a deluxe edition with new songs.
How many songs are there? Just 11?
Yes.
Make it 14?
Give me
make it a 14.
Give me 15.
Track?
Come on. Give me a double disc album, 11.
That was incredibly well done. I yes. love the incorporation of the acting and almost like the contemporary dancing.
Yeah.
Vocally, we know Olivia can sing, but she sounded really good. I think my favorite was definitely Enough For You because it just embodied it and it captured all of mm-hmm. the emotion of that song. But I genuinely enjoyed Driver's License. For the amount of times
yeah.
I've heard that song,
yeah.
it felt brand new.
Yeah, I think my favorite was Traitor, if I'm honest. It's hard to choose, but I'm saying Traitor only because I liked the experience that it provided.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like the entire live stream film, whatever you want to call it, definitely, like, brought the experience of prom to life. But every experience. Like, Good For You was, like, the fun part. Traitor, like, she was kind of walking around, like, a little bit alone. Brutal, she walked into this, like,
this kind of overwhelming scene.
This atmosphere, yeah, that can be kind of overwhelming.
Yeah.
And then, like, went off during Enough For You to, like, one of the classrooms. Like, I don't know. They did a good job at, like, exploring that whole prom experience.
Yeah, yeah.
So, for two people that didn't go.
If my prom wasn't like that, then I'm glad I didn't go. Because if it wasn't that, then what's the point of going to prom?
Exactly.
No, Olivia, this just added to the sour era, to the sour experience. You are truly becoming an artist of your own, and I'm very glad to be witnessing that. I genuinely enjoyed it. I catch myself singing songs from the album, like, the one that I didn't think I'd be singing a lot is One Step Forward, Three Steps Back. I just sing that randomly.
A traitor, happier stand.
But traitor is the best song.
I am a jealousy slut.
Yeah, I'm a whore for jealousy.
Like, let's just take a look at this classic track list real quick.
Next thing, thank you guys so much for all the love as well on that reaction, the album reaction. It's, thank you so much. But I'm glad that we decided to react to it because it was really fun. As always, we'd love to know what you thought about Sour Prom. Let us know your favorite live version of the song. What was your favorite part of the whole experience?
If you enjoyed watching us react, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those post notifications, that way you know when we upload, and we'll catch you guys on the next one.